hour for Randy Weatherford. You saw it right there. Press Tanner hiked up the front end a couple of times. But it happened to...
North Carolina's a pumpkin.
Down to 375, 201 miles an hour for the pumpkin, Jay Cox.
Gravel welding, Pat UC Racing Engine. Again, that is the guy who, like you said, a couple of years ago, won a Pro Mod final with a trip.
Top of the racetrack, 386, 164. He clicked it off. Same thing with Todd Casper, 413 to 164. A little smoke out of that machine, but he clicked it off. On the throttle, made it about to the Christmas tree, and well, that's it.
Jeff Holt has had success here in the past here at Barrow National Raceway. Jeff, he goes in.
Four miles an hour, 450, 172 for Joseph Thomas. But again, Spencer Hyde is Honeycutt left.
Carolina kid. Sonny Grace Andrews on this 2017 Corvette.
Everybody, that here at Maryland International. 74 miles per hour for Lexi Tanner.
Thank you. Yeah.